Nero Streaming Player is an easy-to-use app for your smartphone and tablet that plays photo, video and music located on your mobile device, also straight to your Wi-Fi connected smart TV. Switch on your TV set. Make sure that your smart TV and your mobile device are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. Start Nero Streaming Player. The home screen will show available playback devices in your network. Make sure your smart TV shows up. Then press the upper button to stream media from your mobile device to your TV set. The next screen will show photos, videos and music on your mobile device. For switching the media browsing mode, click on the respective icon at the bottom. In Photo View, click on a photo and the playback view will open. Touch and swipe left to get to the next image. Touch and swipe right for going back to the previous image. Now click on the Play 2 icon and select your network-enabled TV set. Swipe again to watch your photos or press Play to automatically play images in sequence. For playing individual photos from a selection, go back to Photo Browsing and click Select in the top bar. Touch each photo for having it played. Press Play in the top bar. Via Play 2 selection, your playlist will be played on your TV or on your mobile device. With the settings icon available in each play mode, you can fine-tune the playback to your individual preferences. For example, you may want to change the play duration per photo to 4 seconds. For playing videos, click on the film icon at the bottom and continue as described already. When playing music, you can also filter between album, artist, genre and songs.